Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Richard Rawlings is off the market. The Fast and Loud star got engaged to his girlfriend Katerina Deason in Quintana Roo, Mexico on Saturday. He announced the engagement on social media, declaring love at first sight. Rawlings posted this photo of him and Katerina and wrote a sweet note in the caption, calling Katerina his best friend and soulmate. Katerina followed suit on Instagram, writing, "I watched these moments happen in movies, read about them in books, but never really thought it would happen to me. But God and my mom in heaven worked overtime to bless me with a beautiful, kind, loving man who has kept me smiling since our first date. I love you, Richard, with all my heart, and I promise to live every day trying to make you as happy as you have made me." The couple went on a family vacation over the weekend with Richard's sister Daphne and brother-in-law Ken. Rawlings and Katerina were first spotted together back in June. TMZ reported that they were seen getting cozy in West Hollywood. Since then, Katerina has made a few appearances on Rawlings' Instagram. Rawlings recently got divorced for the second time with his wife Suzanne. They pulled the plug on their marriage after getting hitched for the second time in 2015. They were previously married from 1997 to 2009. We wish Richard all the best in this new and exciting journey.
Thanks so much for watching Trend Street. Make sure to subscribe by hitting the notifications bell.